Sunil, you were telling us earlier about the Cabinet Committee on Security meeting in just about an hour or so from now. The CDS obviously has a big role in the chain of command, as it were. The fact that the highest committee on security is about to meet is significant in itself. What are we hearing at this point?
Well, as I said, Ankita, the news is not at all good. We are still awaiting that official information that will be given by the Indian Air Force. But top government sources letting us know that the news is not at all good. A formal announcement will be made by the Indian Air Force in a short while about what happened, the unfortunate helicopter crash in which General Rawat and his family members were present along with his entire team of officials on the way to Kunur, Wellington, National Defence College, as we understand, for an official program. Having said that, it's in that context that the Cabinet Committee on Security will be meeting at 6:30 p.m. this evening to take stock of the situation. General Rawat played a critical role, as you said, in the chain of command. He was India's first Chief of Defence Staff, and it's in that context that people are still some close family relatives and associates at his residence here outside, just behind me. There is a pall of gloom as we await that not so good news that is officially expected in a short while from now.
All right, Sunil, thanks very much for that update. So well-wishers, relatives now gathering at General Bipin Rawat's residence. We know that the Defence Minister was there earlier also, this after he briefed Prime Minister Modi. And of course, as we know, he's expected to make that statement in Parliament on the floor of the House tomorrow as per protocol.